guys in. Whatever, whatever, look. I mean, yeah.
When I was just 18, a good girl that I loved. We'd go to the school, there ain't no shit from no one. At night we'd explore the streets of our town. She was my best friend, now she's not around. And then one day, nothing makes me happy except sitting sad songs. It's not that bad, I don't miss what I had. I just miss being her friend. I just miss being her friend.
You don't want to see another motherfucking Zubat. Because you're just trying to walk through the cave. You're just trying to go through it. Victory Road. Yep, that's what it was. And you just want to be left the fuck alone. But if you go to a gym battle, you're ready. All right, let's go to work. That's the difference. That's the difference. That's why Max Repel was the only thing that I would buy before I would go in there. Got any human repellent? Yeah, I don't shower. Close. Yeah, you gotta do better than that. This is good. This is good. I like this. Was this like an original Final Fantasy white mage? Yeah, this is good, man. Everything fits together really well, and it actually makes a lot of sense. Yeah, no, not the clan! No, we can't look at him now! We can't look at him now! No, you can't. Okay, we can't look at him! That's not what I- look at me! Like, how's everybody racist, man? Oh my god, no, we can't have him in- No, we can't have that one! Oh my god! That's the last thing. I thought it was like a white mage from like Final Fantasy, and you guys are thinking he's from the clan. Relax. This is really good. This is actually the worst way. I think this is impressive. You took one of the coolest pairs of. Okay. Not mature enough to date a woman with children. Well, no, it's just, I don't. It's like dating a woman with a kid is like playing somebody else's saved game, right? There's no. I just wouldn't do it. No. I mean, I just think it's weird. Okay. Game. You're sitting there playing PUBG. It's the exact opposite of racing, okay? You're prone sitting around like this. You're waiting there. Waiting for a circle. Okay, there's a circle. There he is. We gotta get over there. And you get up there, and it's like, pop, you're dead. Who'd you die from? A Chinese hacker. Fuck that game. It's ridiculous. You're just dead. You get killed by a Chinese hacker.
Why am I dead? What the fuck? Why am I dead? I actually don't get it.
Damage. Darkness.
I can't finish.
Think of this.
Incapped.
Oh, I'm stuck. Stuck.
I'm incapped.
Are you drinking right now? What? Are you drinking?
Dude, don't ask.
Are you drinking right now? What? This guy's going for a drink. What?
You're sitting there playing PUBG. It's the exact opposite of racing, okay? You're prone sitting around like this. Kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. The parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like you're waiting there, waiting for a circle. Okay, there's a circle. There he is. We gotta get over there. We gotta go over there. Here we go. Here we go. And you get up there, and it's like, pop, you're dead. Who'd you die from? A Chinese hacker. Fuck that game. It's ridiculous. You're just dead. You get killed by a Chinese hacker. It's ridiculous. Blizzard, if you hear this, if you're listening, fuck you. Fuck Blizzard. This is bullshit. I come in here every week. Where's my scythe? I come in here every week. Where's my sword? This is insane.
Fuck, dude.
Oh my god.
Yes! Finally, dude! Oh my god!
Artifact power.
Artifact power, you know, let's go.
I was
985 relic boys!
Oh my god! Finally, dude! Jeez! That's what I'm talking about!
Wait, did we
fucking finally, dude! Oh my god!
Okay, I'll let him take four. Okay. Don't die. Scythe. Here's.
That is so funny. Oh, you're just a username to me? That's not true though. Like if you interact in chat like daily, you're much more than just a username. I mean, like, I understand, like, I might not know who you, like, I might not know you IRL if you walked up to me and without, you know, me telling me who you are. But the thing about it is so cool is that, like, you get to interact with personalities, right? I think that's super cool. So you're more than just a username for sure. And that's beyond, you know, having the appreciation of you being a viewer for the past 6 years, someone who's supporting me and doing something I love to do and is a dream job for me. Like, you're literally someone who cares about what I'm doing and supporting me and making all of this a possibility for me. So saying that you're just a username is not how I feel about you. You might just feel like a username, but I encourage you to recognize how much you actually do for me, even just by watching. For sure. Just a carrot in a tape.
One Spanish.
What?
Shoot.
You can't take him anymore!
Shoot.
What? Dr. J is
shoot.
Fucked.
Knife dance.
I'm gonna stun him.
Shoot.
Two, one.
Wait.
Shoot.
Can't take the Arcanist?
No. Are you kidding?
I stun
yeah,
next.
Yeah.
I stun
no.
next.
Would you be kind enough to go through the rotation
I mean,
then? I'm basically
muted,
getting to five souls and then using Spirit Bomb constantly, but I'm gonna reach you as long as you do.
And I was like, can we not
whoa!
Do that? And
my stream!
Like, and they were like, sorry, that's totally allowable in the bully zone.
Okay, let me
like,
see.
Okay,
rotation is pretty much
muted.
Keep that on cooldown, keep the Sigil of Flame on cooldown, keep those on cooldown. Yeah, I don't know why he said that.
He can root beam in
I ward this.
Root beam?
I love boom kill.
Look what Shaman and them are doing. I'm gonna. You are so. Holy fuck, they are so disgustingly laggy. Ridiculous, please. Someone,
let's go right here. Let's go right here.
Someone, please clip that. I swear.
Can we retard? Do you have any cameras?
How the fuck is that even fair? I'm gonna take off his vim, okay? I'm gonna sit in chat.
Like going absolutely mental.
Alright, let's go, boys. Let's go. This is the last of it. Let's go. Finish him off. It's on me. I'll do it. Okay.